Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
After all the action you two bring, I still get a thrill watching the games.
Well, as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh, yeah. No, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it is true. Totally barbaric, but still, kind of entertaining. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Kid, how many of the creatures out there actually eat little Aterons like me?
I don't know, Grease.
Right. You doing okay? I need to check on your state of mind now and then, because if you go, then I go in a much more painful way.
I haven't really thought about it.
Oh, I get it. Too busy on the task to worry about yourself. I do the same thing all the time. I don't know if you heard, but I cook.
I've heard.
Well, sometimes I'll be focused so much on braising a shack roast that I barely even notice that my apron is completely on fire. So, you know, I get it.
I guess you do, Grease.
I'm still here, though, so that's gotta mean something.
Hey, Grease.
You still giving Seer the cold shoulder?
I'm just focusing on the mission.
Hey, I get it. But she is trying the best she can.
Why didn't she just tell me about Trilla? We were supposed to be a team.
It's not about team spirit. Look, there's some parts of our past that we don't want to face, let alone share.
I guess.
Even me, believe it or not. One time, I hid out from a hut lone shark in a bale of Nerf fur.
Oh, yeah?
Cal, pay attention. I ain't ready to dig into that episode yet.
now, BD. Got there. Poor Bogling was killed. Was it trying to defend its family? Not doing too bad, huh? Making a new friend?
quiet. Too quiet.
Cal, do you have a second? When we first brought you here, when you proved yourself to be the one we were looking for, that's when I should have told you everything.
You made your choice. I get it. Doesn't change what we have to do.
Maybe not what we have to do, but how we go about it. I made the wrong choice, and I put you in danger. That's no way to guide you.
Never asked you to guide me.
Before you, this quest was all on my shoulders. Sure, I had Grease, but he didn't really know the importance of what we're trying to do. I can't expect you to do it all yourself.
You've told me everything I need to know. Right now, the only thing I can do is finish what we started.
I understand. I'm here to support you if you need me.
Thanks. I'll be fine. You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He trusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully he was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
He's one bright droid. It's not easy to find something hidden from the Empire.
No, it's not. We did find you, though.
Yeah, almost close to death. I slipped up. I gave myself away. I drew the Inquisition to me.
Grease and I used to search for Blaine, too. We went back and forth after every promising lead brought us to one dead end after another, and one close call after the next.
Mistakes happen. All we can do is try to learn and move on.
Yeah, I suppose so. Thank you. Let's keep making progress.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Where to next?
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone. Even when I was with him, he cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Bogano was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land. If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
We'll talk later.
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Hey, BD, in here. Okay, BD, what is it?
Kashyyyk and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful. It's good to see you're safe.
Sorry I couldn't be here sooner, but I haven't given up on Kashyyyk.
It's dangerous here. Saul's already gone. The casualties are just too high.
No. If you leave, the Wookiees lose support.
Not all. Mari is staying behind with Kashyyyk and Tarful. Some of our troops went with them.
And you?
My child already lost one parent. I can't stay. But myself and the others will find a new way to serve the cause.
Be safe, Mirianna. Mari said you were overrun. I didn't realize it would be this bad.
It's always this bad with the Empire. But there's still a chance for your quest.
I'll find a way to help you.
You've done more than your share. Thank you, Cal.
taking a step back. Take you off me. Don't lose him. I'll bring him down.
Up here.
Get him. Or he uses more steam.
What does this? I'm feeling hurt. Contact forever. I won't miss. You won't get away.
BD, here.
Do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Finding stuff. Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it? Stay close, BD. Those things look fast.
The operation is expanding into Sector 7. They call it the Shadowlands. It's crawling with hostiles.
Insurgents will be dangerous?
Of course, some of them will be. That's my word.
The Jedi!
Try harder. I'll get you.
Come on.
Glad I found you, BD. Look inside. There's something in there. Mari, are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Get up here, hurry!
NBD. Let's check it out. Scan, BD. There you go. What's that, BD? I think this is your strength. Good work, BD. What you got there? Something smells. What is that? This whole forest is alive. Something? Good scan, BD. Here, BD.
I see you, Jedi.
What's this? Good job, BD. Thank you.
them!
Hey, BD! Seen a place like this before? Mm-hmm. Me neither. Right here, BD. Trees. I feel the force all around this place. That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
I'm on a mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system. Most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck. Hope we meet again. What happened between you and Saw?
We had a difference of opinion. He thinks the war is lost here.
And you?
I won't leave the Wookiees to suffer alone.
What if Saw's right? What if Kashyyyk can't be won?
The Empire's built on fear and indifference. By banding together, we challenge its very existence. This war is far from over, but it's worth everything to fight it, even if we don't know the outcome.
How'd you become a guerrilla fighter?
I used to be a topographer. Traveled to rural planets, mapping their natural formations.
Sounds exciting.
It was my dream job. Then the Republic became the Empire. The poor became indentured servants. I couldn't sit back and watch it happen, so I joined the cause.
I wish more people felt that way.
Don't lose hope.
BD, take a look. What's that, BD?
Thank you. something interesting?
Ready for another stim? And there we go. Even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out. Always finding stuff. Those things give me the creeps. Whoa, strong words coming from you. Door stim!
Yeah.
blow tomorrow. Our company will not quit. We won't win at this rate. We just can't stop.
Mike, the last one.
Move back.
Want to look inside? What you got there?
I've got a read on the Wookiee General's position. Close in.
The Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened. The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarf will put their trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
Jedi!
you jump in there? What's that, BD?
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Night Sister Scruff. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own. CD. Take a look. There was something in there. I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall. Let me see. Here you, BD. Let me see. For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them. If it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister. Whoa.